know you that lady with the yams. Yeah, you got yams, yams. You got yams, yams, yams. You got yams, you got yams, yams. You got yams, yams, yams. You got yams, yeah, you got yams, yams. You got yams.
No idea.
Never heard of it.
No.
I don't know. It's what Dr. House does when he's bored.
It's like dancing alone in your room.
Dance until the house falls down?
What did he say?
Well, house dance is a social dance, primarily danced to house music, that has its roots in the clubs of Chicago and New York.
Switch it up. Go on, straight up, like me. No game, up front, floor seat. Go on, straight up, like me. No game, up front, floor seat.
Alright, okay, so the first step is called the jack. It's not actually a move, it's actually kind of a groove. It's basically doing a body roll, if you guys know what that is. Right? Except it's backwards, so you're going up. Right? So you're gonna start from your knees and then roll up and then hit. It's like you're hitting a ball. Yeah, no, it's fine. So, right, so step two, it's gonna incorporate the jack that we learned before. It's called the heel step. Basically you're just stepping out with your heel and then backwards. So step out. In, out, in, out, in, and then you're also going to add the jack in. So every time you step your heel out, I know it's kind of hard, it's hard to pick up at first, you kind of just have to do it with house dance, it's all about feeling, so. Step, hit, hit, roll, hit, roll, hit, roll, hit.
No.
So many. What? Wait, can you do that again?
Yeah. Hit, step hit, roll, step hit, roll, step hit,
step
hit.
This is backwards.
Okay. It feels weird.
Roll. Basically, just like whatever you hit, just, I guess, just hit forward. Nice! Step three, it's called the loose leg. So it starts out, you're gonna step forward with your right, and then step back with your left, and step with your right again with your heel up, and then you're gonna turn that. And then you do opposite leg. You do left, right, left, step. And that's pretty much it. And then you're just gonna alternate those, so it should look like this. Right, left, step, left, step. Right, step, left, step.
Hello? Hello? Right, left, step.
Yeah, so right, left, step, turn. Left, right, step, turn. Okay, step four. It's called the two-step. But it's actually like kind of three steps. What it looks like is this. You jump up, tap, land. Up, tap, land. It's kind of two steps. One, two, one. Okay. So slower, it looks like this. Up, tap, land. Up, tap, land. You guys kind of got it? Alright, step five. Why don't you guys try to pronounce that?
Pastebri.
Pastebri.
Oh, that's pretty good, right? So it's called a pas de bourrée. It's really easy and they use it in a lot of styles of dance. It's basically a back step, right, and back forward. Back, forward.
Huh?
Sorry, I'll do that
again. Wait, what?
So you're gonna step back, then back with your other foot, and then back forward. And then you're gonna switch that. You can do your right, left, right. Yeah. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Yeah?
Nope.
You guys
know?
No.
And what happens is,
when a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn.